Bring it here.
I don't think anyone can reach that one.
Just chuck it towards the bathroom.
She's like a dog.
Worse than a dog.
Oh, you can just toss it. She's like fished it out of the toilet. She will get it every time. Unless it's actually impossible.
She has a spot when she starts, does she?
No, it's like her favorite game.
Why do you think we hide her toys? Because we like to sleep at night.
Yeah, if you ignore her, she'll just bring it, drop it on your lap. Or your face if you're sleeping.
Meow, meow, meow.
At 4 in the morning.
Look. You threw it to me last time. Don't throw it again.
Are you getting ignored? She's like, you can reach it, man.
What? She's like, it's right in front of me. What do I do?
Like, that's not good enough.
Yeah, and you can't, if you throw it and it bounces back towards you, she will bring it back.
She'll expect you to get it, yeah.
She'll give you the stare down. The sad cat face. The sad cat face. It doesn't matter how it lands, or whether it's on carpet or linoleum.
She she can flip it over, she can, like, it's actually pretty cool.
She's very good dexterity with her paws. She used to pick the little plastic balls from a BB gun, and, like, out of shoes, and she'll just get it in between her toes.
Hey, Jamil, you're being videotaped. She's
usually pretty really good with sticks.
He's like, nah, not today.
No, Flash, that's what he likes. That's when he knows he's on this picture.